There is no way.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
What the? Bro got some numbs for me. Thanks, bro. I haven't fought one of these guys in forever.
Now where have you been? Flinky, you're not a ghost, are you? Hey, that looks interesting. Phew. One step at a time. What exactly happened?
Head of Lookout Landing.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes. Must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Purah pad from an unusual creature, and learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rauru. The Master Sword disappears. Hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
Bowser's.
What? What? Yes.
Huh. This is the Hyrule Castle. Oh boy. There you are. Huh? Pull the lever, Kronk. I think one of the biggest things they nailed with this is definitely the music. I don't know if you were there for the beginning, but they had some, like, it was a really good theme. Oh? their nukes in Tears of the Kingdom. Oh, never mind. Is it gonna give me a full map? Not active on your map. Also, this is the teleport point for it. Okay. Pretty great. My paraglider's back! I won't die when I jump off cliffs anymore! What in the... Oh. Oh boy, okay, so I do have to go everywhere again.
Oh no!
Hello there!
I beg your pardon?
Ow! Oh, got it. You're so smart. Finally in new territory. What is that? A burb. Hello, burb. How are you doing, burb? Oh boy. Oh, a blue one already? Damn. Fascinating. Looks like there's tons of good stuff here. Look at me cook! Oh boy. How dare you? What in the name of Sam Hill? I'm an idiot. You heard me. My brain was small here. I went through this mission thinking you needed to find the mushrooms for this guy. And I tried. I looked through the entire cave that's underneath this very tower. Only to find out, 30 minutes later, after searching, that all you had to do was use Ascend in this area. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Please keep watching. Is this gonna do what I think it's gonna do? Look at this. Just look at it, man. It's so good. Ah! But hey, we did it. We did something, though. We did something. A big brain. I gotta remember about the different, like, things I have. I feel like that's the, one. Editing Scott, put in the name, please. I'm gonna forget what that one is. There are other sky islands to visit as well. Okay. Oh, it's upside down. Once again, we have arrived at an area where, instead of paying attention to my surroundings, I overcomplicated the situation. I thought when this opened up that you had to find a way to the top, so I spent another 30 minutes trying to do so, when in reality, I just needed to go a little bit higher in the outside area. Please excuse my stupidity. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill someone! Hey, whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! God, it looks... Gosh, so tall. That's me. Of course, Sidon refers to me as his best friend. Okay.